want to do the cauldron. You know, let's do get this quest done. Let's get this area revealed. See where the next part of the quest takes us. This is the main quest line.
This must be where Nassan was supposed to check in.
Yeah, I know. We already got Nassan. He's free. All good. We level. One skill point. Do I want to get this? I don't know. I feel like when we get up close with our spear, we're usually doing a special attack. Just sort of generally meleeing. I'm in danger.
Maker's End. Not much farther now. Thorin said he found an image of a woman I resemble on an ancient device. If she's my mother, why would there be traces of her all the way out here? So far from Norroland. I don't get it. Who is she?
Her name is Elizabeth Sobek.
Hello?
You! Spying through my focus again? Well, go on. What do you know about her?
Stay on your present course, and before long, you'll know her as well as I do. Maybe better. But be wary. Maker's End is crawling with Eclipse troops. To help you deal with them, I've left some useful equipment just outside the ruins. Your focus will show the location.
Saving these for the trail? Who is he, and how does he know these things? He said Elizabeth Sobek. What kind of name is that?
He'd be an AI. Sounds a bit. His voice sounds a bit machiney, but maybe that's just because it's coming through my focus. Alright, so that was a quest. You know, I bet it's what's his face. Wanting to murder some bandits, what level is this camp? 20. Be nice to have a little base out here. The problem is he's so on ultra hard, he's close enough to the camps, I start to pull aggro when I'm talking to him. It's really annoying.
How many has it been now?
I don't keep count, Nil.
Don't keep count? Sometimes I just don't get you. Are you like us or a little different?
Hopefully a little different.
That's what you're going to tell yourself. Shall we get started?
All right, I need a place to hide. Pick this stupid ridge. Guess there's some stuff here. I park myself right there. Headshot. All right, that's two. Slugger. Elite. Let's see. Maybe go down. Oh, he's patrolling out. Get an angle on him here. Not fast enough. I don't think I can one shot those brutes, those elite guys, even with a crit headshot, so. All my blaze on this place. A big camp. There is their alarm. Ooh, I was worried there for a second. Lost the camera behind the grass.
I see the alarm. Hope I don't hear it too.
So somebody heard that. Oh, are these prisoners? Yeah.
Someone's out there killing us. Look.
Someone's out there killing us. He could have fallen, tripped, and implanted an arrow in his head. You know. Never know. Look at all this rusty spikes everywhere, debris. Just a massive tripping hazard. But let's see.
That's right. No one here.
One over there. Two over there. Yeah, that's a decent amount. Gonna walk to that? What? Oh, I should have saved that.
They're still looking.
All right, I'll craft six more. Three more. Show me your heads. So it looks like there is some place to hide over there. I can't get a clear shot on his head.
I can hear you. I think.
You think. All right, Neil, you're up.
I'm gonna cut you proper. fight back, damn you all!
Come on, keep running. Keep running. Oh, you're a bad guy. I'm curious, can I tie you down? No, no, oh, it does, kinda. Not really work. Oh, he got through. Yeah. Maybe I want to come from the other side because there's less guys there, and if I can get around to disable the alarm. Around this side. Yeah. Let's go down and around. Ooh, that's an elite. So I'm thinking even if I drop this right in his right between the eyes, it's not gonna kill him. I don't have. Yeah, I need these two basically to kill him, I think. Well, let's see. Experiment. Be lucky with a crit.
No one equipped to take you on.
That'll work. We got an opening there. Don't know how far he patrols. Try that. Come look at the rock. It's an oh-so-exciting rock.
What's that up there?
I don't know. What's up there? Dude. There we go.
Quietly.
Hopefully there'll be some... Yeah. Hide out in here for a minute. Wait for those guys to calm down. Elite archers. A lot of elites here. No, Nil. Stay back here. You. Man, I must have just, like, grazed his nose. Oh, you can see me. So your elite is going to take two of those. Alright, I have the high ground. Sometimes a strike above thing does not work properly. Should have jumped. Oh, my ankles. Alright, that's what we need to do. Going sideways. Yeah, meleeing on this difficulty. Do it at your own risk. Oh, Neil, your stupid hat. Get out of the way. Camera not perfect. Things don't really go transparent. Camera swings by, there's kind of in your way. So there's the elite. I could pop this guy from over here. That's a long shot. Oh.
This is where it ends.
Well, that'll work. Like, there appears to be an arrow in my chest. Probably should check that out. I think we might be under attack. So we know that bandit brute will patrol over here.
there something up above us?
Yes.
You can see them. They can't see you.
Okay, next to... Problems, guys, he's hunkered down. So, not enough to kill him. Okay, so there's one up there.
They're leaving. Someone here?
Boom, boom, boom. That should kill you. Oh, I've sounded the freaking alarm. You're out there. Oh, jeez. Oh, that is the wrong arrow. But take it. Let's kill you. and pull left. Here. Hopefully his equipment stash in there has some stuff. If I can get you to come down here, that would... Right through here, preferably. I don't see me anymore. Three more, I think. Guys, I need some wire. Where's all your wire? Hopefully we'll find some loot boxes here soon.
There's the prisoners.
Stay sharp and yelp if you need to.
Yelp if you need to. Should've yelped. Should've yelped. Where's this last guy? The Lone Warrior. Oh, we cleared all the bandit camps. Nice. Okay, let's get the loot. Hope for wire.
Why'd he try to kill the Sun King? What reason does Oseron need for anything that they do?
Usually in these camps there are a stash of loot boxes. Find out where they're keeping. Maybe in here? Looks like a good place for loot. Yes. Now we're talking. 8 blaze, sweet. Okay, quick. Swing through here, get all the guys that I killed, all the ancient debris. Back over 1,000 Ridgewood, that's good. So we maxed out on resources, eh?